Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows screen keeps refreshing itself automatically in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to close all the apps that sync. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. In the Task Manager window, right click and end task any unused application. After this, go to the Startup tab, right click and disable any application which you do not need on startup. The next solution would be to run the SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution would be to run the driver and support assistant. Go to intel.com, search for Intel driver and support assistant, download it to your system and run it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.